C'est Baba.
Baba.
Can you say mama? Mama. Can you say mama's name?
Baba. Baba.
Okay. Where's the baby?
What do you mean?
Where's the baby? Nick. We said she was gonna be sleeping in our big girl bed. That's why we bought it.
One more night, please. She's growing up too fast.
She needs to go to bed.
And so do I. So go. We gotta wake her up.
Just one more little look.
That was so loud.
Okay, let me take her to bed.
Out.
Oh, this is Eliza's boyfriend. She didn't tell me she had a boyfriend.
Who is Jared?
My boyfriend.
You don't have a boyfriend.
Jared is my boyfriend.
You don't have a boyfriend.
What's wrong with you?
I don't have a boyfriend.
But you do have a boyfriend?
Uh-huh.
What's his name?
Jared.
You don't have a boyfriend.
I do.
You're not allowed to have a boyfriend till you're 50.
I do.
No.
Yeah, this is Eliza's dad. Oh, you're her boyfriend. She didn't tell me she had a boyfriend.
Cause I know in my heart, babe, our love will never die, no.
You will always be a part of me. I'm part of you indefinitely. Don't you know?
I love mom.
Yeah?
Hi, Dad.
What? Hi, Dada. Hi, Scarlett.
Say, Mama. Mama. Mama.
I love you.
Hello.
Hello.
Dada.
Dada.
Oh, mama.
Dada.
Huh? No, Dad.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
This dad wanted his baby to say his first words, so he decided to read a book all about dads to his kid, hoping that his first words would be Dada. This is what happened.
Dada.
Beep beep. Mama.
Oh, that's right, Mama.